availability. We shall see how this virtue was incorporated in the life of Saint Ignatius and how we can practice this virtue in our daily lives.
Initially, Ignatius, along with his companions, wanted to go to Jerusalem to live and work there for God's greater glory. But this plan didn't materialize. So he and his companions decided to go to Rome and make themselves available for any mission that the Holy Father would ask of them. It was not just the founding fathers, but Jesuits down the ages have made themselves available whenever a need was detected. Today they labor in the field of education, in the youth ministry, in parishes with refugees, in the retreat ministry, and so on. How can we practice this virtue of availability in our daily lives? When we read the newspaper, we come to know of how people have reached out to others in their hour of need. Such initiatives inspire us too, to step out of our comfort zone and hear the call of someone in agony. In our surroundings too, there are several occasions to provide a helping hand. For example, in school, while putting up the wallpaper, we may need assistance from our colleagues. The help that we provide to others goes a long way in fostering harmonious relationships with each other. No man can live as an island. We don't know when dark clouds will hover over us and when we will need the support of our family members, friends, neighbors, and so on. Sometimes, when someone is in physical pain, it is our duty to lend a helping hand in order to relieve him of pain and suffering. The Bible says, "What you do to others, you do it for God, and you will receive blessings in large measure." At home, your mother works so hard for the family. She keeps the house clean, cooks delicious meals for you, helps you in studies, and so on. Have you ever thought of making yourself available to her? Have you ever thought of helping her in completing the household chores? You could offer to keep the house clean, to help in the garden, to help in the cooking, to iron the clothes, to do some shopping, and so on. This pandemic year has been quite hard-hitting for many of us. We have faced financial, physical, emotional, psychological hardships. At this moment in our lives, we require someone who can listen to us, care for us, encourage us to hope for a brighter future, to understand that every dark cloud has a silver lining. The emotional support that we receive at this juncture will go a long way in helping us to overcome this seemingly hopeless situation. Could we make ourselves available to someone in order to provide the much needed consolation? Let us firmly resolve to imbibe this virtue of availability in our daily lives, just like Saint Ignatius did.
Santi Nasloyola Sharezo Ascari Jesuit Ordizo Topor Gortnari Paloma Moida Narto Lachari Turuyo Pra σαν το κρυστάξο φουλάρι. Ένας λόγιου,
ένας τελόγιολα,
και δε βόρνε του γεννά. Ισπανία τσόγκα, Λουιούλα, του αμκα βάρτα κοϊνάρι, του τζέτζι διτζάνασα, Τζιζού τσιά παουλά βορή, του ζάνασα, Κρίστα τσόφουραρι, Ινας Λουιούλα,
Ινας τελόγιολα,
και δε βόρτλε του τζένα, δε βουμπορή. Το Ισπανία τσόγκα, Λουιούλα, του ιαμκα βάρτα κοϊνάρι, του τζέτζι διτζάνασα, Τζιζού τσιά παουλά βορή, του ζάνασα, Κρίστα τσόφουραρι.